one in the past, they all have plans for them.
Tens of thousands have already left. In the early 1990s, artists, musicians, academics and doctors were the first to go, stripping the city of its best and brightest. But while watched as the cosmopolitan, vibrant Tashkent grew up so much, shrank to the size of his theater. His own family, his wife,